O God, who graciously accomplished the effects of your mysteries, grant we pray that the deeds by which we serve you may be worthy of these sacred gifts through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord, proud of compassion for the devotedness of that is ours, he humbled himself, was born of the Virgin. By the passion of the cross, he freed us from the unending death. By rising from the dead, he gave us life eternally. And so with the angels and archangels, the thoughts and the dominions, with all the force and the power of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory, as without end we agree. Holy, holy, holy God, God of hosts, behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who take away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who call to the supper of the Lamb. Thank you.
Let us pray.
May this divine sacrifice we have offered and received fill us with life, O Lord, we pray, so that beyond to you in lasting charity, we may bear fruit that lasts forever. The Lord be with you. May the Almighty Lord bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Different small announcements. Today evening at 5:30 we have inauguration of the new gate. On the right side we see a small new gate for the vehicles. This long pending gate will be inaugurated by our beloved Bishop, Archbishop Dr. Bernard Morales at 5:30 this evening. I wish and welcome all of you to be part of this inauguration. And after that we had the rosary and followed by Mass. You know that we are in the special novena of Mount Carmel. The two things traditionally in the cathedral are most popular. That is the Sacred Heart of Jesus, the tradition of Sacred Heart of Jesus, and Mount Carmel feast, Mount Carmel solemnity. Both are having more than 120 years of legacy. I request all of you to be part of these programs. The Mass is ending. Go in the peace of Christ. Thanks be to God. Thanks be to God. Thank you.